Good evening.
Evening.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
Want to welcome you to Vespers this evening, and for those of you on the live stream, want to welcome you as well and pray that you would be blessed as we worship together. Not so much a performance as worship together. So let's dive right in, and Jemima will come up and have prayer for us, and we'll begin.
Let's bow our heads for prayer. Dear Father in heaven, thank you so much for this day. Thank you that it's finally Sabbath again and that we can have the privilege and honor of being here. Please be with us as we perform these pieces. Help it to bring honor and glory to your name, and help the people on the live stream and the people here to gain a blessing. In this I pray your name, amen.
Matthew 18, verses 19 and 20, says this: Again, I say to you that if any of you agree on earth as touching anything they shall ask, it shall be done for them of my Father which is in heaven. For where two or three are gathered together in my name, there I am in the midst of them. I'm going to share this text with you in song. This will be Esto Les Digo by Kinley Lang, and we'll follow that up as we think about prayer with a personal prayer from our hearts. We'll go right into Away in a Manger, and we'll think about what Christ has done for us and our response to him coming to save us. You enjoy Esto Les Digo and Away in a Manger.
Oh,
prayer is powerful. I hope it's your prayer that Jesus would be near you. Prayer is also full of praise. So we're going to share from the psalm, "Let the people praise thee, O God." And what's so fascinating about this text, there's a little spot. It's like, it's asking the Lord to bless us. Why? So that the world can know him. You'll hear that in the text. We don't just get blessings for our own good. God blesses us so that we can share and bless others. So our final prayer is that we can receive God's blessing so that we can be a conduit of his grace, of his love to others. Let the people praise thee. We will invite you now to join us in singing together number 608, "Faith is the Victory." Number 608, and the song leaders will be coming up. "Faith is the Victory."
Thank you.
wisdom, something to be desired. And in fact, Solomon tells us it's the principal thing, most excellent thing. We're going to share a little sequence on the theme of light. And we'll open up with the third movement of a work titled In Praise of Wisdom, and its title is Light. And it borrows from the book Ecclesiastes and the book of the Psalms, and contrasts a couple things that just as much as wisdom is so much better than foolishness, use the old word folly, is so much better. It's as much better than foolishness as light is better than darkness. And then, of course, where do we find light? And that's, Jesus said, I'm the light of the world, right? We also know from the Psalms that 119:105, maybe it was one of the first verses you memorized, thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light to my path. True wisdom is found in the Word. Light is found in the Word. So our hope and prayer as you listen to this sequence is that you will seek the true light of the world, Jesus Christ, and get to know him through his Word, which is what gives you light for your life's journey. So here we'll be In Praise of Wisdom, and we'll follow that right up with Born is the Light of the World.
Thank you.
When you get good news, it's contagious. You want to share it with someone else. And this last piece, famous Christmas piece, we're sharing some Christmas pieces because, well, we haven't yet this year, this school year. So, and but this famous Christmas piece, "Do You Hear What I Hear?" It gets this idea of I've got good news, I've got to share it. And it starts one little thing tells another and another and another and another, and it's just like a snowball going down the hill. The snowball gets bigger, the good news gets bigger and bigger and more exciting. And what is the good news? Jesus Christ has come to save us. Best news there is. Hope you enjoy it. "Do You Hear What I Hear?" I want to invite you to join us in singing. There'll be hymn number 86 in the hymnal, "How Great Thou Art." Let's stand together, "How Great Thou Art." All right, we would like to share peace, Christ in the future. And with Christ in the future, we'll be in heaven together. Our first piece is Variance on a Shape Note Hymn. That shape note hymn is commonly known as When I Shall Read My Title Clear. It's in our hymnal number 464. And it's all about the joys of getting to heaven. So I hope and invite you to think about Christ in our future. Heaven is a wonderful thing to look forward to. But we look back and we see Christ in our past, when he came to save us. So we have Christ, what we have to look forward to, Christ, being with Christ in the future. We look back at what Christ did for us in the past. So here is O Holy Night, and I hope you think about what Christ has done in the past.
Thank you.
Christ in the future, Christ in the past, and then Christ in the now, in our future, in our present, Christ in our present. And there's an amazing story that comes out of the 9/11 crisis of the flight that was, you know, the flight, there's had the airplanes hitting the towers, and there was another flight cruising off across Pennsylvania, and the people on that flight basically stopped the hijacking from taking place and crashed in Pennsylvania. And many people regarded the people that stopped the thing as a kind of a sacrificial experience where they saved the lives of many, many people. So you have this great tragedy, and yet for the people that were affected by that experience, you see Christ yet working even in the midst of that tragedy. And so this piece depicts that. It's called Flight of Valor, of how Christ is working in the present, even in the midst of tragedy. And it pairs, you'll hear the struggle, you'll hear the crash. And it pairs that with the amazing hymn, It Is Well With My Soul, that even when the trials of life come, we can still say it is well with my soul because Christ is with us. So we'd like to close this evening with Flight of Valor.
Thank you. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this day. Thank you for allowing us this time to gather and perform music for you, even though that it's not exactly how we would want to gather. We know that this is the best in the situation that we are in. Be with us as we go to our dorms and help us and everybody that was watching to gain a blessing from tonight. In your name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Happy Sabbath. Have a good evening.
Man. That was...